Alrighty, guys. I'm still really cheesed off about that achievement that I didn't get. I mean, I find the room, but then I don't know how to get to that stupid thing. Well, I don't know what I'll need this for, but I'm gonna go ahead and assume I need it. Alright, there's a bunch of people in a cage right over there. Don't know if I will need this anymore, but I might as well just take it. Apparently I do. Oh, there they are up there. Try to avoid the window, but I don't know. I'll say I don't know if I need that box anymore. All right, I'm gonna go through. Nope, I cannot go through. Oh, you know what? I think I'm going to be seen by the people in the window. I guess not. Well, those look like mines. Wow, there's somebody right there. Well, there's somebody else right there. Sure, I gotta come down. let's just make sure. Yeah, see, there's... getting up. Come on, y'all. Follow me to freedom. Positive that this is what I need to do. Okay, this is... Right. Am I missing something? I had him throw me a bunch of times, and none of them were working out. We can't help Lumpy there. They could throw me up right there. Yep. That's what they're gonna do. Alright. And then they'll catch me. So I gotta get over here. There we go. Come on, boys. And I'm picking up everybody. Let's go. All right, well, we got construction workers now. Uh-oh. So long, fellas. Yours was the greatest sacrifice. Thank you. There we go. I knew they'd catch me. Alright. Here. Throw me up. Oh, man. This game is so fantastic. I cannot get over this game. I'm actually really upset I didn't get it when it first came out. Bringing them over here. Okay, well, you know what? Now they're with me. All right. So come on, y'all. We are probably near the end. And I mean, the whole game, it's so innovative. All right, fellas. Good luck. Cuz I don't think I can get them back. All right, well, somebody's smoking. And they left in a hurry because they didn't hang up the phone. All right, I see people running over on that side. And see someone just standing there. I see her twitching. He's running over here. Yeah, this must be the end of the game. There we go. There we go. Nope. was pretty sure I was gonna have to go down this hatch to begin with, but... minutes left until I usually take a break in recording, but I think I'm probably pretty close that I won't need to. No idea what all the scientists are basically staring at. Something tells me I'm gonna find out. Lever slowly, I'm making it. Don't get in the stay in the circle. I can't tell if I'm getting closer or not. I don't think I am. I'm gonna go. I can't go up. Positive, I gotta get to that lever or that handle. Golly, am I missing something? Let's just check, because I'm not getting any closer to that thing. Yeah, alright. Slowly. There we go. Full blast. Well, it ripped off all of my clothes. Well, I am now part of the blob. And the blob can move. Man, this is like a science fiction. I didn't count on I didn't think this was going to happen. I have no idea. Here we come. Man, I did not think that this was about to happen. I honestly just thought he was gonna basically escape. No, you don't. Me, guys. I was hoping I could roll onto them and they would become part of me. Guess who? I'm in some kind of a museum, I think. Well, he's a part of me now, too. Thank you. Alright, I need to grab something. Done with this sucker yet. Everybody. All right, I'm gonna let this guy open up the door. Make sure there's nothing over here. I may have to grab that. No, you idiot. Pick it up. Seriously, getting into the fire? I don't think so. I was trying. Well, let's see if. This is confusing. Is that a... Oh, you know what? There, fellas, with whatever it is we're doing. Apparently, we're blowing everybody to kingdom come. Well, I'm definitely inside this thing. That guy's got some kind of a hook. Is there anything? Yep. Trying to get this. Now let's get up there. Oh, for crying out loud. Sorry, guys. I had a stupid. It's your weekly security report. Yeah, no, I don't need it right now. Thanks. Here we come. Still need this thing. I don't know what I would do if I saw this thing coming at me. Alright, we're at 33 minutes, so this sucker is going to end up being long. I tell you what, I am going to pause it, but this is... Alright, let's pause it real quick, and I will put in another segment, because I didn't expect this to go... I didn't expect all this! This is different. Alright, here's stopping it here.